The Texas State Quidditch team is gearing up to host 20 teams in the Diamond Cup tournament, which allows players to compete against teams they don't often face.
LSU will be there, Loyola Tulane, so a lot of Louisiana teams. We have a couple of Oklahoma teams. I think the farthest team we have is from California. I think Lost Boys is the team I'm thinking of. I don't know for sure if they've confirmed or not yet, though.
Texas State's varsity team has won 5 games so far and lost 1, while the JV team, the Sharknadoes, has won 2 games and lost 3. Both teams are confident that the tournament will bring them more wins. Sharknado assistant captain Michael Comer says the competition will be tough.
As far as our entire program goes, there is no light competition. We take every single team seriously. We are, what the varsity team likes to say, relentless. So no matter who's on the pitch against us, we're going to give 100% effort.
A good showing could put Texas State in the running to host the Quidditch World Cup next year.
The annual Diamond Cup tournament will be hosted here at West Campus Fields next Saturday. For Bobcat Update, I'm Diane Sadathe.